What's up everybody, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I am going to share with you how to schedule your reels with Creator Studio within Facebook all for free. So let's hop on to my laptop and I'm going to show you the step-by-step process I use to schedule my reels a month in advance. Okay, so now I'm going to show you exactly how I schedule my reel using Creator Studio within Facebook. So let's dive in. So the first thing you need to do is to go to business.facebook.com/creator-studio. Once you get there, you should be arriving in this page and then you can start to create. And if you look up, you will see Facebook and Instagram. So you will click on Instagram and here you can actually see what I've already scheduled. So I am going to take you with me doing the process together so you can see exactly how I schedule my reels. So first I click on create and then I click reel. And then here you can upload your video. So we're gonna go to one of my files. I've already edited my reels, so they're ready to be uploaded. So I created a whole list of reels about digital nomad jobs, and I'm gonna upload that on my Instagram account. Make sure you follow my Instagram account at Salawat Ibalin for more juicy tips like this. So now the reel is uploaded. I can write a description here. So for the sake of this video, we're just gonna say digital nomad jobs part 2, and then you write your captions here. And then what I like to do is to add a line down here so I can actually add my hashtags. You can eventually add your hashtags in the comment section, but I prefer to do it right here below so that way it's already done. Once it's scheduled, I don't have to worry about it. So for my hashtags, you want to do a good research of keywords. But if you want a quick tip, I actually use ChatGPT to help me out with creating some keywords. So what I will do is I will go on ChatGPT. So I'll take you on there with me right now. And so we're gonna tap create a list of hashtags for the keywords. And then I would put my title, which would be digital nomad jobs, enter. And of course, you want to do a little bit of research for your keywords. You just don't want to use anything. But for the sake of this example, we're just going to copy these. So there we go. We have a good list here of hashtags. And I'm going to copy them. And then I'm going to go back into creators. After my caption, I'm just going to add my hashtags here. So this part is done. We uploaded the reel. We added the title and captions. Add emojis to make it a little bit more fun and engaging, and then do your hashtags. And by the way, the emojis are right here. So for example, here I can just put an emoji and I will just do a plane, and then that'll be it for now. Boom. If you want to share to Facebook, just click here. And then the next thing you want to do is to use your thumbnail cover. And so for me, I've already done that in Canva. So I will just click upload and I'm gonna go back to my computer. Boom, and it's uploaded. We've done everything here. And then once, so you got the real information right there, you have the thumbnail uploaded, you have the video, the hashtags, and it's good to go. And then next to publish, you're gonna click schedule. And then we're gonna pick a date in the future. And I like to post mine 10:30 noon, because right now I'm in Morocco, so I want to make sure that it comes out early, 30 p.m. I want to make sure it comes out early on the East Coast because it's 6 hours behind me. And that's it. And after that, I click schedule and it's good to go. So let's see the final project. You got to make sure you have a good internet connection so it can be uploaded fast. But if you look here, we're at 70%. And voila! And you can see, you can click it here just to get more information, and it's been uploaded and you can preview it. Here's the one. I have done this before. So here's the information. Here's the text. And then I have my hashtags down below. And then if I need to edit, I can edit. Otherwise, it's done and it's scheduled to be published March 22nd at 1:30 p.m. And voila, this is how you schedule reels within Facebook using Creator Studio, and is completely free. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video was valuable to you. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next week on my next video. Kisses from Morocco.